Jammers, it's me, Daisy Ruby, and today I'll be showing you how to make a music video. Now, for instance, with AJ music videos, or whatever you want to do, if you're using text to match with the words that the person is saying, one of the best tactics that I use is, first of all, to get the lyrics up here, and for instance, you know, the chorus, right? You always want to use the same things, unless the chorus changes a little bit. And you want to record it in there so you can just, you know, trim. So I'll show you what I do. It's, for instance, this is old, but that's also old. Okay, this is my new one. So you can see that my video is about 3 minutes long. And I actually, like, nothing really happens in this one. And then, you know, you can be amazing. It says this, but it's in order. So all I have to do is just take what I don't want out of it and add what I do want. So does this make sound? Yes, it does. Okay. So you always want to match the words with what you're saying. You can be amazing, you can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast and be the backlash of somebody's lack of love. Alright, so far that's what I have. Not really so far, but basically, try to choose stuff that makes sense, if you can, right? So, for instance, when she says, let the words fall out, you want to do something that, like, it's going down. Usually, I didn't have time to do this, but I usually choose an adventure, like, for instance, the Greeley's Adventure, and I'd probably say it while I'm battling this king dude, because then, you know, it can kind of be like, I want to see you be brave because, you know, that. But anyways, what? Oh, this is not part of the video. Okay. So, for instance, the line Bow Down to the Mighty, choose something that makes mighty sense. I know that a lot of people don't really match the words to what she's saying or what he's saying. So especially with this, like, if there's a little bit of sound, like there's just a couple seconds off, but remember, milliseconds count. So for instance, if you're using this, you can also bring it down to the half second, because it goes really fast on here, but it really helps you, you know, get that millisecond off that you need to make it work together. Anyways, I filmed a video with my friends here, and I believe that might be Clarice and BTI, and so this is right, there we go. So I'm going to take the 6 second clip, I'm going to put it down here. So this is basically, the song doesn't end yet, but if you look, I only have about, how much do I have? I have, I have to put the don't run thing in here, but this tutorial won't really work that way. So more time, so you definitely want to make it like this and clip it. Since I have don't run, let me just stick a 4 second snippet in there just to oh god, no. No. Cancel. Okay. So, let me just take 15 seconds, because it's way too much. And, is that all that I have? Oh, there. There the song ends. Wait, no it doesn't. The song goes on forever. Wow. That's harsh. Anyways. Okay, there we go. There we go. So I need about a 2.2 second clip of dancing or whatever to put there, right? Or don't run. Alright, there. So, for instance, you can see everything here. You can see the fact that it's in my den. You can see my animals. You can see everything like that. That's not great, right? So we want to crop it. I'm going to crop this clip. And you could, there's two choices if you're using iMovie. You can do this, where it's just like this. kind of boring, right? There's also, what I like to use is Ken Burns. So I can make my video footage change like this. Right? And it makes it look better than just staying there, unless, you know, you want to make it look that way. So I just want to show you a quick chorus piece, and I keep using this over and over again. I hope you guys can hear this. Hopefully I'll have this posted before I post this. See? Sorry, I paused the video anyways. There. Thank you. It's alright to copy it again because, you know, the chorus does repeat, but another good tip is don't use the same animal in a row. Like, for instance, in the beginning, this was a little bit of a mistake, but I used this animal and then this again. See, I used my foxes there. That was an accident. Oh, do you guys want to see my fish tank? Ooh, snap, look at that. Okay, that's my old fish tank. I actually redecorated, so, yeah, my fish ate all those plants. Anywho, please take a look at my other music videos, and you'll probably have a better idea of what a great music video would look like, because it's way easier if you edit it, and I know there are programs out there for PCs and Windows computers. That would be easier maybe for some people to understand, but these are just some basic tips. Like, so for instance, and then you can also do this one cool feature if you guys don't know this already on here. But for instance, I'll take this and I'll go, where was it again? Alright, here, okay, clip adjustments. And you can go here, you see this, I'll just take it here so you can see this better. You can go to video effect, and then none, right? You can make it flipped. Sometimes it makes it look like a new thing, right? And this is the raster, which makes it have lines. The cartoon, which makes it like this. Aged film, film grain, hard light, day into night, and that might look interesting if you're trying to get a darker thing but you don't have a dark den. Dream, romantic, vignette, which is always really nice, bleach bypass, old world, heat wave, sci-fi, black and white, which looks good for old songs like Bang Bang by will.i.am, sepia, negative, which is interesting for videos like radioactive or even dubstep or dance, and x-ray, which is also good for that. Now, I don't know what I'll be doing for this, so I'll just choose none for that, but it looks really good for clips that you might think need just a little bit extra to make it really good. Also, I made a couple mistakes before, like this. When she says something like that, you want to be able to see the entire line before she finishes talking. So for instance, if there was more music after that, then it would be fine to make it go past that. See, I have to just trim a couple milliseconds off of this. So I can take even one other second off of here. So but the biggest mistake you can make on an iMovie project is if you crop it too much and then you already have all this, because then you have to redo the entire thing. So to make sure, just watch it. I wonder what would happen if you say, see, it kind of, so sometimes undo delete section, undo delete section, you have to be very careful with what you crop. Editing doesn't take too long if you know what you're doing. So, if you have any more questions about how I make my music videos, or if you need help and would like either me to participate, or if just in editing, because I could probably do some editing for you guys if you need that, yes, I would love to help. So, please comment, rate, and subscribe, and check out my other music videos for more help. And, as always, I am Daisy Ruby, and remember to play wild!